He can make Satan sound great, can't he? Thank you for that introduction.
Oh, yeah.
And yes, I was listening earlier. I've actually known what Al looks like for about 25 minutes now. That's the way it is for radio, always. Yeah. Unless you really personally know the person, you know their voice, you know the system, but you don't know the man or you don't know the woman. And something happened to me that's never happened to him when I was talking the other day to him on the radio about you guys and about being here, and he was describing this river, and we started talking about brothers, and I don't know why, you know how sometimes the spirit just hits you a little bit and man, you can just shed a tear so quick. Me and him, I don't know if y'all heard that interview or not, but me and him started crying together over the phone. And I said, Hoss, we're brothers. We're talking about the song If Heaven. And it was, I don't know, that's never happened to me before. I told my wife, I said, she said, well, how did that make you feel? And I said, I don't know. Feels like I don't need to be talking to Al for a while, probably. At least live on radio. Now we're cooking in some hot gravy, aren't we? Absolutely. We're going to start with I'll Go Crazy, then I'll introduce these guys to you. Oh, it's good to be here, West Virginia!